So Lakshmi went on her way, and when she arrived at her granddaughter's house in the big city, her granddaughter Varuna took one look at her and began cooking.
Dear Tatima, dear grandmother, you are so bent over and so thin. You have come so far to visit me. I will cook all of your favorite foods. Finest rice with slivered almonds and cardamom, the creamiest homemade cheeses, and the richest spiced vegetable curries drizzled with clarified butter.
But when Papa saw the red pumpkin rolling down the road, he heard a voice from inside singing. He only snorted and gave the pumpkin a push with his paw, and it went rolling down the road.
What a strange singing pumpkin! But I am not hungry for pumpkin at all, but for a plump old woman. Where can she be?
Oh, I am hungry. But I am not at all hungry for coffee. Even if I am one, that's it. This is so disappointing.
Nevertheless, the disappointed shark turned and fell after the pumpkin. While inside, the old woman said,
"Pumpkin, pumpkin, roll along, eat tamarind I do, eat from the rice I do, while I sing my song, yum."
Farther down the road, from behind a bramble bush, jumped Sampa the jackal. When he heard the singing from inside the pumpkin, his whiskers twitched, his ears perked up, and his eyes narrowed.
"Ho! What is a pumpkin doing singing?"
Sampa hit the red pumpkin with his stick. And now pop Lucky, the old grandmother. "Aha! So there you are. I was afraid I'd have to eat pumpkin for dinner. But now I will eat you, old woman."
"Wait a minute, Sampa, you mangy jackal. The old woman is my dinner, and I am stronger than you."
"Both of you, wait a minute. Sampa and Gopal, you are nothing but a scrawny jackal with a stupid and brown neck. Hide your tiny burning bright. And I say, that old woman shall be my dinner. You all want to eat me? Well, of course you do. But only the strongest of you shall have my kid."
The strongest! Well, that would be me for sure.
In your dreams, brother. I'll find me to say I am stronger than you.
Who are you kidding? You are both over the hill. I am by far the strongest, and I will have the old woman in a sandwich. Huh. Then the bear growled. Until she got safely home in the end.